This one right here goes out to Emily McMillan. Things are tight, hence the soup diet. Here comes the losing streak. Since Christmas, finances have been bleak. 31 cups of soup this week. Yesterday was tomato, today's leek. You might make my tummy go slosh and slush, but ask yourself, soupy food, can you do this? Boy, what I give for minestrone.